from New Mexico. Left me tied to a fence, so I dug a hole. I was wringing sweat and scarred and scared as I could be. Cowboy rides up on a horse and looks at me. Said this one's about as wild as a filly gets. They call me Filly Nick. Well, he put me in a round pen and I raced around. Ran so fast my ragged feet just brushed the ground. He stepped out to block me and I turned the other way. And that guy Greg decided I was good that day. He told me I was pretty and his favorite pick. He called me Filly Nick. By the time I got to Deer Creek, I was 4 years old. And the man who sent me there said it was time to show. So Greg commenced to teach me things that needed done. And I agreed to go along cause it was kind of fun. He said I was so smart I knew arithmetic. Said I was Filly Nick. He started hauling me to horse shows everywhere. As long as I was catching cows, I didn't care. When I caught him, he would pet me, and they gave us a prize. I knew I was the best horse in Greg Ward's eyes. No other horse could beat me when I hit a lick, cause I was Filly Nick. Well, Greg, he told my owner I was doing well. And pretty soon that fella put me up for sale. So Greg and Shorty scrambled around and found a way. Whatever 3,000 is, that's what they paid. They said I'd stay forever, that was gonna stick. They called me Filly Nick. Another horse did not know why. His name was Wayward Wind, he was a handsome guy. By fall I bloomed, by winter something squirmed around. In the spring there was a foal beside me on the ground. They told me my baby's name was Amy Nick, and I was Filly Nick. They called Sugar Nick. She and Greg just flew, they won the snaffle bit. Four more by Sugar Van D, Doc Marcus and Doc's Remedy. They were happy with my babies and they admired me. Could not have been a better life if I had picked. My life is Filly Nick. Well, I had to quit this earth in 1983. Some doggone kicking yearling got the best of me. My friends at the Ward Ranch, well, they all cried. I'll admit that it broke all our hearts to say goodbye. Just being what I was probably my best trick when I was Filly Nick. They buried me, but all that's in that grave are bones. I still wander around the ranch because it is my home. And now that my friend Greg has slipped the earthly bounds, He saddles me at night and we just lope around. 'Cause you know he always said I was his favorite pick, and I'm still feeling Nick. I'm still his favorite pick. He's still old Greg. I'm still hard to get on. And I'm still feeling Nick.